GDC 2019 is just a few days away. I'm Stephanie Essen, and in this IDZ Weekly, we spill the beans on Intel's goals at the conference this year. Roger Chandler, Intel Vice President in the Architecture, Graphics, and Software Group, shared his thoughts about what's in store for Intel this year at the conference in a recent article published on the GDC website. The takeaway? Intel wants to be a trusted partner for game developers who want to optimize their PC games performance and maximize their reach on one of the largest gaming platforms in the world, the PC. So, this year we showcase programs, technologies, tools, and great new games optimized for Intel architecture. There will also be lots of sessions, tutorials, and demonstrations impacting game development on Intel technologies. These technologies include Intel Core processors, Intel Graphics Performance Analyzers, Intel Optane Memory, and cloud-driven opportunities. As a game developer, you'll learn how to speed up game development and make your games more real with the power of Intel Core CPUs. And those looking to publish an actual game, a limited number of one-on-one consultations with our publishing partner, Green Man Gaming, are also available. We'll be hosting ongoing live pickup esports matches for attendees who want to compete with other game enthusiasts at GDC. And developers of all kinds are invited to swing by our booth for hands-on, in-depth demos and conversations about new Intel products. I'll be there interviewing lots of inspiring developers, so make sure you stop by and say hi. We'll be hosting a ton of new videos here on the Intel Software YouTube channel from GDC, and you can view them on the GDC 2019 playlist. So make sure to subscribe to check them out, and I'll see you all next Monday. Hey, I hope you liked this video. If you haven't seen our other videos on the Intel Software YouTube channel, remember to subscribe, and don't forget to leave us a comment and tell us what other material you might like to see and chat with other enthusiasts who watch our shows.